Did you know in the movie Jules, the alien was created without the use of CGI? Joshua Turi, the head of the prosthetic makeup department, and his team created a full-body creature out of 11 individual prosthetics attached to actress Jade Quan's body. Director Mark Turtletaub and writer Gavin Steckler created the look, which was intended to be genderless, angelic, and friendly.